Welcome to the SimBlocks.io Guide to CIGI. In this video, we will walk you through the steps of how to manage and control views using CIGI. In this demonstration, we will be using the SimBlocks.io CIGI host emulator for the host and the Unity real-time 3D engine as an image generator. We are using the CIGI SDK for Unity to support CIGI in Unity. Now let's get started. Views are virtual cameras that represent the equivalent to what our eyes' field of view would be in the real world. The parameters of the view define how the 3D environment is projected onto a 2D screen, similar to how a camera works when you snap a picture. And just like how our heads and eyes move, we want to be able to move and change the direction our view is looking. This is where view control comes in. With CIGI, a view is always attached to an entity. The view control packet lets us attach a view to a specific entity, so the view will move with the entity in the virtual scene. Attaching the view to an entity can be done by specifying the view ID and entity ID parameters in the view control packet. The view control packet parameters also allow the host to specify the position offsets and rotation relative to a view's parent entity. Position offsets and rotations can be set at a granular level, such that the host can just update yaw or pitch by toggling which parameters are enabled in the packet. The view definition packet is used to override the image generator's default view frustum. For example, the far plane of the view specifies the furthest distance that can be seen in the view, while the near plane controls the closest object distance that can be seen. The horizontal and vertical fields of view of the view frustum can also be set by specifying the left, right, top, and bottom half-angle parameters. The type of view frustum described so far is called a perspective projection, because all of the rays of the camera are straight lines originating from the eye point of the user, creating a view of the virtual world similar to a real-life perspective where objects closer to the eye point appear larger than objects further away. However, another type of projection is also supported in CIGI, called orthographic, which creates an illusion where objects are not scaled down in size based on distance. And this is how you control views using the SimBlocks.io, CIGI Host Emulator, and the CIGI SDK for Unity. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.